Okay, so there's a Cape Honey Suckle that's in a planter box my wife and I made. And it's a little gnome garden, and it's kind of getting out of hand. I trimmed it, but I'm going to maybe just slightly touch the top a little bit more so it's not so thick. Because right now it looks kind of thick. Kind of looking cool, but I got to see if I can do something to make it a little bit more tree looking, I guess. Hopefully by the time I'm done it don't look so dorky. Okay, so I think I'll start by just taking some of these long interior, nip some of those back. I guess I want to get a view of just the not so heavy looking, I guess. Not too upward. So these ones that are growing inward and upward toward the other ones, try to those back a little, see what I can do with that. There, if it kind of lets a little bit more sun, it kind of makes it look a little bit more airy, I guess is what I'm looking for. So there we go. Underside, we get up above. Almost like I'm just poking holes. Alright. Okay. I guess it looks good for now. Cool.